By making use of part 1, we are going to re-express the left-hand side to 3 log x divided by 2 log 3. This is equal to 4. Cross-multiplying 3 log x is equal to this times this, it is 8 log 3, which means that this is going to be equal to 8 over 3 of log 3. And bring this back to the power, we have log x is equal to log 3 to the power of 8 over 3, which means that this is going to be equal to this. This tells me that x is just simply 3 to the power of 8 over 3.